Meet the anemone hermit crab, a small crustacean with an interesting way of life. These resourceful hermit crabs have a broad distribution throughout the Indo-Pacific. They can be found scuttling across coral and rocky reefs or the sandy seafloor. Their most fascinating feature is the shell that they carry, which is almost always adorned with one or more sea anemones. These anemones are collected at night. First, a hermit crab will locate a suitable sea anemone. With gentle strokes and taps, the hermit crab encourages the anemone to relax its grip on the substrate. Then, the hermit crab places the anemone on its shell. This creates a mutualistic relationship. The anemones provide protection from predators and excellent camouflage, helping the hermit crab blend into its surroundings. In return, the anemones gain mobility and stray scraps of food when the hermit crab eats. Hermit crabs are opportunistic eaters and tend to dine on just about any food item they can find. The eyes of anemone hermit crabs are large and striking. They are set on stalks that are white with red bands. Typically, these tiny crustaceans grow to around 2 inches in size. Their left claw is much larger than their right. Anemone hermit crabs are hard to spot during the day, as they are usually hiding under rocks or in crevices. They are most active at night. As an anemone hermit crab grows, it must find a larger shell to move into. A hermit crab may decide to transfer the anemones to its new shell. However, the hermit crab may instead decide to select larger anemones from the reef to place on its new shell. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.